So today we're going to talk about the finder scope. Now I want to show you how to look through the finder scope correctly. Of course it has little end caps on it. Now this particular one has an illuminated reticle, and you should get one with an illuminated reticle so you can actually see the crosshairs when you align your target at night. Have your finder scope on your telescope. When you look at it, you don't close one of your eyes and look through it like that, because you won't be able to find your target. What you do when you look through the finder scope is you keep both eyes open, and when you look through it, you look right at your target, and then you move your telescope until the star comes into the reticle, into your area there. So when you look through it, remember, keep both eyes open, one eye closed, you'll never find your target. With your second eye open, you can then kind of look at it in real time with where your target is and look through the finder scope at the same time, and you'll find your target. Okay, here's another little tip that I'm going to show you here. After you have your star aligned, your finder scope has these little adjustment screws. So when you get your target aligned in your telescope and you have it centered, take the time on this first star adjustment and move these little screws until the reticle comes perfectly centered with it. Because remember, what we're trying to align is our telescope and not the finder scope. The finder scope just gets close enough to it. But when you move to the second star, if you take these screws and you move them slightly to adjust it until it's perfect, then the next time you go to move towards your target, you can use your finder scope, and your finder scope will be right on target. You'll have your image right in there for your star alignment. Ready to go?
Cool. That's the little demonstration of using your finder scope.